Getting to know our community. The Sunny Spotlight, 102.1. Sunny 102.
Brought to you by Burdick Toyota. All right, our spotlight this morning, a couple of guys that have been around for a while, at least the name I know has been around for a long while, the Woodford brothers. So we're really honing in here on foundation problems. If you let that go for any length of time, what actually happens to the house?
Well, the bottom line is that they never get better, and ultimately it will just simply get worse. So really what we tell people is the sooner the better.
Parts of the house like windows, doors, etc.?
Sure, they'll start to stick. You know, if you have a door that starts to hang up a little bit, and a good place to start looking is down in the basement.
When do you know that?
Any crack at all can be of a concern. The truth is, if there was a crack, I'd advise people to call us immediately, and we can assess that for them.
When the crack occurs, sometimes it'll let water into the basement because the crack has happened. And if that's going on, that's telling you that there's hydrostatic pressure building up on the backside of the wall. The water's, you know, accumulating there and doesn't have any place to go. So eventually that water, you know, it's like an inside-out swimming pool, puts enough pressure on the wall to actually crack it. And then when that happens, it's kind of a good thing a little bit because the water has someplace to go now. It can get through the crack, but now you've got water in your basement. Most everyone nowadays gets home inspections when they buy or sell a house. When the home inspector comes through, if he notices those cracks, he's going to call it out in his structural report.
I like to tell people, you know, we just talked about the home inspections. A lot of people will wait until they're going to sell the house to be, you know, forced into doing this work. But the truth is, if you maintain the house correctly, you get all that nice, dry, clean, usable space. And why, you know, if you're going to end up paying for it at the point when you resell, why not do it sooner so that you can enjoy the benefits of, you know, having that nice, clean, dry, usable space, not worrying about mold and mildew, not having to, you know, wake up at night worried about the crack in the foundation. There's all those benefits to just being proactive.
And now I hear you have big news in the world of foundation repair with a local patent on Woodford wall pushing system. Boy, explain what that is.
We came up with that about 12 years ago. It's a system that we use to push walls back straight that have bowed.
And it's a faster way to repair the wall. Is that correct? Is that what we're...
Yeah, it actually surprised me the first time we ever used it.
Holy cow. Really cool. That saves a lot of time, I'm sure, right?
Yeah.
And it sets your reuse materials, too, instead of tossing a lot of stuff.
Yeah, wow. Folks nowadays are, you know, concerned with recycling things and not just throwing everything away. Most foundations that we look at that are in pretty bad shape, we can actually push them back straight and reinforce them to be better than new.
Yeah, wow. That's the primary benefit, whereas a lot of other contractors would go in there and simply think that the wall was beyond repair, so that they would take it down and replace it. There's many, many times that we can, in fact, just straighten and reinforce that wall so that we reuse all of those existing materials and get the economy of having saved them, and it's much quicker, faster, less invasive.
BasementBrothersRadio.com. That's where you can find the Woodford Brothers. And, boy, if you've got a crack in your structure in your building, make sure it gets done now and fast. It's a good time of year, too, to start thinking about that. Woodford Brothers, and it's BasementBrothersRadio.com. Thanks for coming on, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.